Easy, Gamma, while we're a boss, experiment with Rexes. So, when we had a decent base on official small tribes, my tribe mates asked me to test the boss fight. What do we need to kill the easy Valguero boss? So here I am on single player. I'm gonna do the boss experiment with these Rexes. I'm gonna try to kill the easy boss. Anyway, let's see the stats and then we go. I got 5 Rex here, all tamed at almost max level. I gave them the full XP and now I'm gonna show you how I leveled them. None of them have imprint and all of them have prim saddles, so that's the dinos I'm testing with. 15k HP and 20k HP depending on their base stats. I think only 2 of the Rexes will have 20k HP, others will have 15k HP, also around 500 melee. Pretty basic, easy to achieve stats. Just tame any 150 Rex with kibble or mutton and you'll probably get this or something close. Now the UD. I don't think you need a high level UD. Maybe some HP and some stamp. Maybe not even that. For the Dadon, you need as much food as you can get. Also maybe some HP. So everything is healed up. Let me show you the Rexes one more time before we go in. Also, don't forget to put some food in your Dadon. You can slot cap that with raw meat. I just got some kibble. It's like 500 meat, I think. I got prim flag and some med brew, that's all. And let's start now. Alright, so since this solo, we're gonna stay on this spawn point and we will let the dragon come to us and kill it like that. We're supposed to not anger the monkey before the dragon dies, because monkey does crazy damage. So one Rex died, but Dragon is almost dead too. Alright, we got our first boss kill and unlocked some engrams with 5 tamed Rex, all Prim Saddle, 1 UD and 1 Dadon. All tamed, all non-imprinted. You can unlock some tech engrams. By the way, don't mind these blueprints, you're not gonna get that. That was just a thing I was working on. Just pretend you didn't see them. So now we have 4 Rex left. Can we kill the others with them and leave this arena alive? Let's see. Also, this ordering system might be still bugged. I recommend not using order all. Instead, add Rexes to a group and only order them. They don't get messed up there, attacking with the Rexes. Also, Manticore doesn't land, so we have to kill the monkey boss or the timer on official is gonna run out. Thank you. So Monkey Boss was almost dead, but I forgot to keep watch on my HP. So remember, Manticore can hurt you even if you're on a dino. Careful with Manticore's projectile attacks. I wasn't looking and I die. Alright, let's try this again. By the way, now, ordering group is 1. That means I'm only ordering the Rexes. Just those Rexes are in that group. This way, Deodon will not get bugged and attack with the Rexes. So five tamed Rex with prim saddles managed to kill two easy boss from Valguera boss arena. And I'm not dead, but I can't kill the Manticore with the Yuri. So now I'm gonna try this again, because 5 tamed Rex with prim saddles failed to kill all of the bosses. Now I'm adding 3 more Rex with same or similar stats. 8 tamed Rex with prim saddles, Yuri and Adedon. Can we get the easy Valguera boss with them?
Thank you.
We can get the easy Valguera boss with them, but we lost 4 Rex in the process. So, before I end this episode, I must say this. This was my experiment for my tribe. So before we go into the Valguera boss arena, I would know my way around here. Of course, this was nothing I can recommend to you. Nobody does this, unless they play PvE or a single player game. So, this is official small tribes. That's how we do the Valguera boss. 2 OP Rhino and 3 OP Velo. Just remember the cakes and you'll be fine. You can also do this with 4 people, and also for the beta boss, you can even do that with fewer people. Also, you can look up how to kill the bosses with Dynanicus, the new dino that came with the Valguero. There are a lot of videos about them. Anyway, thank you for watching, dear watchers. See you at the next video.